To make this hair effect, first of all, you have to select the hair area carefully, just like this. After making the selection, go to the settings and set the feather selection value to 20 for smooth edges. Now, come back and press CTRL J to make two copies of the selection. Here we have the first copy and then the second copy. After that, apply a clipping mask to the copies. Once that is done, press C. Now you can see the head effect is ready.